Meanwhile, some dramatic video from the Hollywood Hills. Look at this. Intense flames burning through a carport on Laurel Canyon. Early reports say the fire broke out 11:30 last night. Fire crews were able to stop the flames from spreading to nearby apartments. But as you can see here, several cars were badly damaged or even destroyed. No word right now on any injuries. The cause under investigation.